Ursa Major was actually a piece that my friend Mike Myers wanted me to make for him. He asked for a bear with antlers, and I thought that sounded really cool. He wanted to get it tattooed on him. Still not sure if he's going to, but this was the result of it. And when we put it into when we put my drawing onto canvas, it was really interesting to see how it would look kind of like in space, I suppose. Give it some real interesting textures behind the face.